We are told a man was shot and killed outside of this gas station at that location. Houston police also telling us that the victim and the shooter had a brief exchange before those shots were fired. The victim may have been robbed as well, but detectives still looking at surveillance video to be sure of that. The shooter, we are told, got away in a white Buick sedan.